first question mark for us is how will be the grip, because when we made tests there in the beginning of the season, the grip level was very low. Now is the first time we go there for the Grand Prix, and we don't know exactly how is the track condition, what they do during the year on the track. The aero package is very important because there is a high speed, and they need the good stability on the braking because there's a lot of corners after the race. And therefore anti-wheel is not a big problem. Now in the electronics we control quite well, but it's more important for us to know how is the grip level, that really how is the anti-wheel working. Because you know, many times when the grip is very low, then we create some spin, the spin create wheelie, and then it's not only the anti-wheelie the setup. We need to also to control the power delivery to avoid to create spinning, to break the grip, and to avoid the wheelie as well. For the layout, it's not really difficult. It's some change direction that are very interesting. There is some very hard brakes that it's a point that maybe we can struggle a little bit more, but there is some fast corner and some change direction that if we can get a good setup and a good grip on the tire, I think this is a place we can get some positive point.
On the test I felt really bad there with the Yamaha, so let's see, honestly I have no anything, you know. I will try to give my best as always and trying to stay calm and do the maximum.